Although the surface tool has been removed from Roblox Studio, it can still be brought back using plugins. One of these can be found in the important link section of the description, which was created by a fellow developer. Once you're here, you can click on Install, and then open up Roblox Studio. From here, it should say that the plugin was successfully installed, and then you can click on OK and open up any place. Next, you can click on the Plugins tab and select the Surface Tool plugin. And from here, you can choose which texture you'd like to apply. So I could choose studs, for example, go over to any unlocked part and click on one of its surfaces, and it'll be given that texture. In order to continuously apply this texture without having to select it every single time, you can go ahead and hold Shift and then continue clicking on the sides of a part. So you can see now I don't have to go back to the button to apply this texture. If you would like to automatically apply the texture to all sides of the part, you can hold Control and select the part, and every single side will be given that texture. For more information about this plugin, please refer to the developer forum thread, which I will link in the important link section of the description below. If this was helpful, make sure to leave a like on the video, and if you're interested in more, feel free to check out the playlist and video at the left side of the screen. Aside from that, thanks for watching, hope you have a fantastic rest of your day, night, or whatever time it is there, and I hope to see you next time, so bye-bye!